Hey guys, today I'm going to do a quick floral. It's going to be really loose brush strokes. I'm going to start out by just painting everything white. And now I've got a dark pink, a light pink, and white. And I'm going to dip into all three. And I'm just going to put some pinks here and there where I think there would be some flowers, and I'm going to kind of overlap them. Alrighty. Using a wide flat brush. And I'm going to mix up some green with some Payne's Gray, and I'm going to make a green and just hit it here and there. I'm going to just turn my brush different ways. Alright. I'm going to take this long handled round, and I'm going to pick up some of this Payne's Gray. And I'm going to make a pot that I think would hold this many flowers. I'm going to take a little piece of a paper towel, and I'm going to pick up some navy blue, and a little bit of white, and I'm just going to quickly put the pot in. Take my wide flat brush, and I'm just going to, I want to leave this, I love these, this dark outline, but I just kind of want to sweep that in and then soften it. And I might pull a little bit more of this dark blue in like that. This side would be darker. I'm going to do like this and put a little dark in the shadow. Pull a little bit more of that white over here. Soften it. Alrighty. Now I'm going to take a really pretty teal and add some white to it. I'm still using this wide flat brush. I'm going to pick up teal and a little white. And I'm just going to hit it here and there where my flowers are not. Some in here that's running. I have too much water in my brush. So I just put some more paint in it. And I'm just kind of moving my brush back and forth. So it picks up some of these other colors, but that's okay. This is just my first layer. I'm just trying to get all this color on. Like I said, I love that outline right there, so don't want to lose that. I'm coming around here. See, I think that's pretty already. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this dark blue and I'm going to make a table back here. I'm going to mix that with some white, and I'm going to just feed that down here to change the color a little bit. This is just kind of soften here, so it's not such a hard line there. I like that better. Alright, I'm going to take some of this dark blue and mix it with Payne's gray. I like that. It needs some dark blue down here at the base too. And make it sit. And probably pull some of that up. All right. I'm gonna take a bigger round brush. Get some more of this teal. I'm just going to work it in here and I'm going to kind of touch, try not to lose what I've already got, but some in there, here. Around this base. Picking up all some of the other colors, the greens and stuff, but that's okay. Flat and then soften it. Okay, I like that. All right, I think what I'll do now is I like this dark in here, so I think I will take some of the dark here just where some darks in here. And I'm just moving my brush in different ways. Sometimes where I see a light, I'll put a dark. And then I'll go in and get lighter pink. I like that. That could be blended. Blend, 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 blend. Put some here and there. Like that. Okay. And I'm going to take my drumstick and I'm going to put some lines in here, maybe where I like that leaf, I like this one, touch here and there, like that flower. I like these little lines it puts in. Kind of mess it up a little bit, it was getting too exact. I'm going to take a smaller flat brush and I'm going to feed some more of this in here and I'm going to reshape the flowers a little bit. And every once in a while, just touch in here, just not really even looking where I'm. Okay, that's too long and flat right there, so that's got it. Let's see, that flower would come in like this. Take those corners off a tiny bit. Okay. Touch right around, like right here. Make that not so square. Touch here and there where I'm gonna pull that pink and some different colors out. Kind of soften it up around the edges. Okay, I like that. All right, I'm going to get a little white. Make a light blue. Touch it here and there, and then I'm gonna soften it and probably show my brush marks, and it pulled in some pink, which I like. Some darker blue, feed that here in the middle and then soften it. Can touch that here and there too. Don't want to cover up my this color that I've kind of got peeking here and there. Again, sometimes I touch a corner so it's not so square. Okay. I'm going to take some of this light blue, put it down here, and there's a shape I don't like. Okay, I like that. Put a little pink down. I I think I'm going to take some of this yellow and make up a lighter green sort of touch. It went red. Kind of a lighter yellow here and there. Need some dark green back in some of these. Here and there. I'm gonna take my baby wipe, soften some of them. It's pretty. Take my drumstick again. Make some lines. It's a pretty one right there, a little one there, something here. Touch here and there. Okay, I want to do the background again. I'm going to touch here and there. I'm going to take some of this white and just feed it down in here over this blue. Reshape the pot just a little bit. Okay, I'm just going to make the bottom a lot lighter. Show my brush marks here. Come around like this. Brush marks. Alright, the bottom of the pot needs to be a tiny bit darker, so I'm going to pick up some black and some blue. Make kind of a navy, and I just want to touch down here. That here and there, it doesn't have to be. Exact. Side of this a little darker, and then I'm going to blend it. I might touch here and there, just take that whitish teal and I'm just going to smooth this a little bit. Try to leave some brush marks. I didn't want to lose that. Scrape that back in. Touch here and there. I don't really want anything exact. Soften there. Hold the end of my brush so that I'm not trying to paint like this. I'm just trying to touch here and there till I get the effect I want. All right. Bit of this. That would come down like a bit like that. Soften it. Alright, I like that better. And I think this would come there. I like that better. Alright. Like the flowers, and I think it turned out really pretty. Thank you.